industry evening.
Hi, how are you? How's it going?
What's industry evening all about?
I guess it's showing off our work, the work on our boards, our demo reel, and the hard work that we've done throughout our 4 years here, and making sure that we can get our name out there.
Nice. How do you find your time at Mutt to be?
It was good. It was a hard time. Definitely a good learning curve that needed to be done. But some of the teachers here were great, fantastic, making sure that you're on your work, making sure you're on time, and you're learning the things that you need to learn.
Sweet. What did you enjoy the most about it?
What I enjoyed the most, I would say, designing. I like designing characters. I like doing movement and whatnot on the animation, so I love acting. So I'd say the classes that pushed our creativity were the best.
Sweet. And what's the most important thing you learned?
Most important? To have a good work ethic.
Yeah.
To make friends, make sure to keep in contact with people, and just do your work, be motivated, and have a goal.
Excellent. Sounds good. Would you recommend Excellent?
Oh, yes, I would. I think the school has strong foundations, traditionally, and it does have some good softwares and different programs that to learn these things, and it focuses on what there needs to be in the now.
If you would like to learn more about Max the Mutt or want to pursue a career in animation, concept art, or sequential art, click on the link that the arrows are pointed to in the box below, or go to www.maxthemutt.com. If you would like to watch the full student interviews, click on the video thumbnails below.